Things on this. Hey, that could be our girl. Hey. Batten, cop killer and escaped convict, is slinging Jordans at a Foot Locker in Astoria.
No, I didn't say all that.
Oh, I get it. You're trying to sell me some story that you dumped Mal Batten and now it's your new boyfriend is some regular Joe Jockstrap who works at Foot Locker.
That's no story.
It's just not a believable story, because you and I both know that if you did break up with Mal Batten, we'd be pulling your corpse out of a dumpster in Chinatown right now.
Okay, all right, fine. Maybe I didn't break up with him. And yeah, I know he busted out of jail, but I haven't seen him.
Has he called you?
Nope.
He hasn't tried to get in contact with you at all?
None.
Okay. You do realize that if I get a warrant to search your phone and I dump it and find out you have been communicating with him, that is aiding and abetting, right?
I don't need a warrant. I can have it. She doesn't know about my last job. An old man, very tall and dignified, but very sick. He was always vomiting. That was a big part of my job, cleaning up vomit. The man's son became my boyfriend. He was always fighting with his father and his father's doctor. At one point, he started to beat up the doctor. This job is much better.
Don't cry. It'll be all right.
I'm not crying. I have allergies. Ver cómo se puede leer mi mente. Pero usted es realmente tan confundido como yo.
Eso es la verdad.
Pero coño, ¿cómo no cargaste mi pistola, chico, ¿eh? ¿Para qué carajo me sirve a mí una pistola vacía cuando voy a robar un banco?
No, no te ves rica.
Tú no confías en mí.
De hecho, las pistolas son peligrosas.
Precisamente por eso.
Ay, mamá, no te pongas brava conmigo. Mira para el montón de billetes ese. Huele eso.
Huele riquísimo.
Ay, papi, esto es lo máximo.
Huele mejor que la carne nueva.
Ay, Dios mío, pero... Si tú estás sangrando.
He got hit? We could take him to that vet.
¿Dónde buscamos el veterinario? Llevamos a buscar el veterinario, Andy. Marco, ¿qué hacemos, coño? ¿Qué, Marco? Dime.
Estás me da mi besito después. Uno antes y uno al final, otra vez.
Va a salir bien. Eres fuerte. Sé fuerte por mí. Mi amorcito anda. Marco.
Rita. I'm a good mother. Very good mother. You know, just if they sick or something like that, I was always wanted to do that. Give back to like the community, because I know my mom would be proud of me if I did that, and my children too. I mean, my children proud of their mother, you know? school, so I wanted to do. So
that's really nice. Go back to jail. I'll do anything.
All right, so tell us everything you know, and we'll see what we can do.
Well, Omar used to come in here on the regular. His cousin used to work here. You know, so one day we got to talking about how I'd done some time, and he offered me 10 grand up front. And all I had to do was case the place. You know, watch the guards and figure out where the high-value merchandise was, and that's it.
Can we talk to the cousin?
No, she moved back to Brazil.
Where's the rest of his crew?
I have no idea. I don't know.
Isabella?
Really? I don't.
You didn't want to go back to jail.
Omar has a boat. He said he'd take me out on it sometime. He lives on it, I think, in Manhattan.
Let me take a look. I'm a nurse.
I'm sorry about the maple bar.
It's okay.